I believe in Israel. And I believe I can say this with heartfelt intent, because like her, I am also an orphan. I lost most of my extended family to the Holocaust, my father here in this room, and my mother to childbirth, delivering me. My brother and I know what it means to have to forge an existence alone, without family.
Kasim?
And how precious it is.
No. It's mommy.
How necessary it is to feel secure after such a loss.